The search for missing flight MH370 will move further south as Australian Deputy Prime Minister Warren Truss divulges new details about the search. A new 23,000 square mile zone has been chosen as a new search area and is being touted as the best available and most likely place where the aircraft is resting. Truss also revealed that it was highly likely the plane was on autopilot for much of the flight across the Indian Ocean, raising new questions about why the plane went off course.